The AK-47 is one of the most legendary firearms in the world. Thanks to its reliable performance and simple operation, it has been widely issued and highly regarded by frontline units. In terms of adaptability to battlefield environments, it outperforms many contemporaneous weapons. The AK-47 stands out for its almost unrivaled durability and simplicity. That's why it became a favorite under many conditions, the most produced, most copied, most widely used, and most modified firearm in the world. The following will reveal this classic piece to you. When wood and metal are worked together to create an almost peerless weapon, it begins with preparing the ammunition. A standard magazine can hold 30 rounds. After loading the magazine and closing the bolt, the first thing to do is to pull the charging handle. When the bolt is retracted, it compresses the firing spring and chambers the first round. When you squeeze the trigger, the spring instantly releases its potential energy, driving the firing pin to strike the primer and ignite the propellant inside the cartridge. The chemical reaction at high temperature and pressure converts into strong kinetic energy for the bullet. The bullet is guided by the rifling grooves inside the barrel, so it spins as it exits, ensuring a stable trajectory and accuracy. At the same time, the high-pressure gas in the barrel travels through the gas tube above and pushes the piston rearward. The piston then pushes the bolt back to complete extraction from the spent casing and to cock and chamber the next round. A small part in the bolt/striker assembly is responsible for extracting the case. As the bolt moves rearward, it hooks the case, and upon reaching the ejector, the casing is expelled. The firing pin assembly moves fore and aft through the receiver, rotating to lock the cartridge and to unlock the spent case. These are the AK-47 sighting components. The sliding rear sight is raised and marked from 1 to 10. Each notch represents roughly 100 meters. Typically, the effective range of an AK-47 is about 300 to 400 meters. The front sight can be adjusted slightly left-right and up-down. Next, look at the safety selector. When set to the top position, it blocks the trigger and the bolt. At this setting, the safety prevents the trigger from being pulled. When the selector is moved to the lowest position, the safety no longer interferes with the other components. This is the semi-automatic mode. Each shot requires a separate trigger pull after the bolt returns. When the safety is placed in the middle position, the rifle is in full automatic mode. An energy gap between the sear and the parts held by the safety is released, but at that moment, the hammer is still into the firing mechanism and cannot yet strike. A temporary part must hold the hammer briefly until the bolt is ready to return, then release the hammer. That tiny interval, extremely short, is the key to enabling continuous fire. At that point, the AK-47 fires at full automatic power.